one guy that I do want to make reference to today, and that's our fabulous athletic director, Tom Jurek. It's been a truly remarkable year, Tom, not only in basketball, but all the sports that you've led us to. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. But it was what Dr. Ramsey and Tom have done academically and athletically with the building of the facility. So it's not just the success of the football, basketball program, soccer, volleyball, you name it, it's been successful. But buildings, and this is not a very wealthy alumni, as most of us know. We have to go to the community, we have to go to other people to raise it. And gotta get up, listen to me.
Everybody who's got a statue in here is not necessarily a president, although that's President Reagan and President Eisenhower, who, interestingly enough, wanted to be depicted in his military uniform, not his civilian suit. So Eisenhower's statue is in his military uniform. Right over there is Martin Luther King.
For you. Thank you.